waste any more. Come on. Cut him loose. You're going to kill who, you dumb trick. You don't even know when you get wise.
Come on.
You don't have to wise me.
Come on, Harry.
Come on, get to work here. We got to get going. We got some bucks to make around here.
Look, go ahead and marry her, but hurry it up, because she's been at my house 5 months, and her time is up.
There's only a paper moon sailing over a cardboard sea, but it wouldn't be make-believe. It's
a Barnum and Bailey world. This is for it. Oh,
hello, Stanley. But it wouldn't
make
believe it. You believe.
Some canary bird.
All right. Now, please tell me quietly just what you think you found out about my sister.
You know, your sister Blanche is no lily, though, yet.
What have you heard?
You should know the line that she's been feeding to Mitch. Our supply man down at the plant's been going through Oreo for years, and he knows all about her. And everybody else in the town of Oreo knows all about her. She's as famous in Oreo as if she was the president of the United States. Only she's not respected by any party. So she moved to a hotel called Flamingo, which is a second-class hotel and has the advantages of not interfering with the private and social life of the personalities there. Now, the Flamingo is used to all kinds of goings-on, but even the management of the Flamingo was impressed by Dame Blanche. And in fact, they were so impressed that they requested her to turn in her room key for permanently. And this happened a couple of weeks before she showed in.
Honey, I know how this is going to upset you. But listen, she pulled the wool over your eyes just as much as Mitch's.
Pure invention. It's not a word.
Oh, baby, listen. I checked on every story. And the trouble with Dame Blanche was that she couldn't put on her act anymore in Oreo because they got wised up. And after 2-3 days, they quit. And then she goes on to another one, the same old line, the same old act, and the same old hooey. And as time went by, she became the town character, regarded not just as different, but downright local and nuts. Which brings to line number 2. Stella. Baby, now, she didn't resign temporarily because of her no, she was kicked out before the spring term ended. And now, I hate to tell you the reason that step was taken. A 17-year-old kid she got mixed up with, and the boy's dad learned about it, and he got in touch with a high school superintendent. And it was practically a town ordinance passed against her.
Ella? Yes, Bud? Can I have another bath towel to dry my hair when I just washed it? Yes, honey. What's the matter, hon?
Matter what?
You have such a strange expression on your face.
I guess I'm a little tired.
Well, why don't you take a hot bath as soon as I get off?
Well, how soon is that going to be, Blanche?
Not so terribly long. Possess your soul in patience.
It's not my soul I'm worried about. Well? How many candles are you sticking in the cake?
Stop at 25.
You got company expected?
Yes, Mitch to come.
Well, don't expect Mitch over here tonight.
Why?
Mitch is a buddy of mine. We was together in the 241st Engineers. We work in the same plant. We're on the same bowling team.
Stanley Kowalski, did you repeat what that...
Bet your hat, I told him. I would have that on my conscience the rest of my life if I knew all that stuff and let my best friend get caught.
Is Mitch through with it?
Well, I don't know if he's through with it, but he's wised up.
Stanley, Mitch was going to marry her.
He's not going to marry her now. He's not going to jump into a tank with a school of sharks.
What will she do? What on earth will she do?
Oh, her future is mapped out for her.
What do you mean?
Hey, Tux, canary bird, will you get out of the bathroom?
Oh,
feel so good after a long, hard bed. I feel so good and cool and rested.
Do you, Blanche?
Yes, I do. So refreshed. A hot bath and a long, cold drink always gives me a brand new outlook on life. What's the matter? What's happened? What is it?
Nothing's happened, Blanche.
You're lying. Something happened.